常高兴有这样的机会，我和我们学校的校长，我们安全主任、李主任、沈主任以及我们学校的其他老师一起来参加我们非常应该说有意义的一次钢琴演奏会。那么在中国碰到苏文君副理事长，他让我转达他对这次演出的祝贺，因为今天晚上他有重要的活动，实在无法来参加。那么我们知道钢琴是乐器之皇，但它最广的音乐、最华丽的表现力、最丰富的这个表现这个情感的这种乐曲，让我们所有全球的这个音乐人士，包括我们的所有的这个人们，是最喜欢的一种乐器。所以我们许多著名的作曲家、演奏家都通过他们的钢琴表现了他们心中的这种情感，并留下了不朽的作品。今天我们用蒙德尔松的就是他的乐曲的题目，趁着音乐的翅膀，我觉得这个对我们包校的孩子来讲是太有意义了，因为我们包校的孩子要在不久的将来成为我们全球各个领域的领军人物。那么那我们就趁着今天我们钢琴所演奏出的这个翅膀，来飞翔在我们广阔的天空，成为未来的领军人物。最后祝愿我们这次演出圆满成功，并且感谢我们所有为这次演出做出努力的我们的音乐组的所有的老师，谢谢大家。
Good evening, students, teachers, parents, and guests. This evening, you'll be entertained by an array of talented young pianists.
大家晚上好，今晚大家将听到我们非常有天赋的学生们的表演。
They'll be performing a challenging and varied program of music, featuring year 6 all the way through year 12, so the whole school is represented.
参加此次表演的学生有六到十二年级所有的学生。
Unusually for piano concerts, this will be an ensemble performances, four hands, six hands, eight hands, and extra special guests as well.
今晚的表演呢是四手联弹、六手联弹和八手联弹，以及加入了其他乐器的一种更加丰富多元的曲目，这样的一些表演。
In this electronic age, in the age of the internet, it's really important and special for our students to have an opportunity to perform in front of an audience, but also for you to be an audience and engage with the performance without having to look through the screens. As you can see, we have many cameras set up. We have many pictures taken yesterday, and professional video and photographs will be taken today. So you do not need to have your devices on. You can engage with thePerformance through your own eyes and enjoy the experience.
大家可以看到，我们邀请了非常专业的摄影师，所以大家呢可以就是不用担心照片或视频的拍摄，尽情的享受我们今晚学生们的精彩表演。大家可以更加直观的去聆听学生们的表演。我们也音乐组也全心全力为学生打造这样一个平台。
The students have been practicing extremely hard.Under the watchful eye of Miss Song, and we hope you will enjoy a magical night of musical performances.
希望大家能够享受今晚的音乐会。学生们和我都很努力的为大家呈现今晚的这场音乐会。
I will now hand you over to the trusty hands of our MCs for the evening. They are Alan, Julia, Elton, and Jasmine.
现在有请我们的主持人上场。
女士们、先生们，我们的演出马上就开始了，请大家手机调试静音模式。 evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our concert is about to begin. Please turn off your phone or turn them to mute.
欢迎大家来到乘着乐音的翅膀钢琴专场音乐会。
Welcome to On Wings of Sun's Young Pianist Concert.
大家好，我是艾伦。
我是朱星宇。
I'm Jasmine.
那么首先，在开始我们音乐的第一章，我们将介绍一首歌曲，来自 Alan Marsh 八首联弹，由黄孙维希、李航星、段宇轩以及宋老师。
Let's start concert with the Venet Encore from last year.
Let's welcome.
Thank you.
常感谢四位的表演。那么接下来呢，我们就正式进入了第一章载歌表演。那么第一章是由六首经典歌曲舞曲所组成。那么第一首呢，是来自德国著名作曲家门德尔松所创作的《随着歌声的翅膀》。那么是由钢琴由施韵仪、邓子年所表演，马林巴由吴叶辉所表演。
The first section is singing and dancing. The first one is on winds of music. This is Mendelssohn's most famous work. Let's welcome.
请欣赏。非常感谢同学们的表演。那么接下来的一首歌曲呢，想必大家已经非常的熟悉了，那就是《茉莉花》。那表演者呢是华韵琪、田奇凡，歌者王永嘉、杨子月。
Next is a famous Chinese song, Jasmine Flower, a Jiangsu folk song. Let's welcome.
请欣赏。
Thank you.
到一股茉莉花的清香。那么接下来这一首呢，也是中国味十足，那就是京剧小段。此曲是根据京剧中的人物走场的行形创作改编的四首。
Next, Tony, Bill, and Maggie will bring you the excerpt of Beijing Opera. It has been arranged by Wang Xintong into a four-hand play. Let's welcome you.
请欣赏。
The song Bill and Tony just played is called Yonder Boca. It is a traditional Belarusian dance, duple meter with delightful rhythm. Next, Hui Lin, Kate, Charles, and Tanya will bring you the Salute de l'Amour, composed by Edgar. Let's welcome.
表演。那么，让我们以西班牙舞曲来结束《载歌载舞》的第一章。那此曲呢，是大家非常熟悉柴可夫斯基芭蕾舞剧《天鹅湖》，表演者杜志浩、何汉琴。
Last song in singing and dancing section is called Spanish Dance, select from Tchaikovsky's ballet music, Swan Lake. Let's welcome.
On the eve of Christmas, Mary received a nutcracker, who invited her into the candle realm. They had a fabulous time, rejoicing in the feast of toys and dance. Here we are in the second chapter of our concert, The Gift of Christmas. First up is Tchaikovsky's Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies. Let's welcome Julia, Christina, and Felix.
新来用尤其然后重新留言给这样的地方。
Sound versus trotting is in the distance. From the ranch, Circo's post brings us to Baby's program. Let's welcome Bob, Michael, and Lawrence.
Thank you.
错误观点的危险，违反鲁莽之心，进入高尚优秀学场，刻苦牺牲，坚持不懈，为大家带来欢乐。
The next song is Super Mario, a bouncy little team to bring back all the childhood memories. Now let's welcome Benzel, Tiger, Felix, and Lauren.
In the second scene of the Nutcracker, the fairy stands and pans under the elegant accompaniment of the French horn and harp. Now let's welcome Vivian and his song.
好的，我们干嘛摇摇晃晃的？
那我们在船上啊。
在船上，这不是首二重奏吗？
On duet， 是的。
那么好，在船上，由严寒溪、骆子毅、王牧瑶为大家带来。
On the duet from Heaven's Feet， 大家听听 ，Let's welcome。
接下来的三首由法国著名作曲家米卡尔·圣桑《动物狂欢》之列的第一首《狮王进行曲》，表演者杨希佳、姚新月、刘云成以及吴叶辉。
The next three songs are selected from Carnivals of Animals and Sunshines. The first one is Royal March of the Lion.
Let's welcome.
执行长。七首《水族箱》，表演者丁佳丽、李恒星、吴彦辉。
The next is Aquarium Number Seven, the arpeggio from piano creates an image of fish flowing in the water. Let's welcome.
谢谢。 下面有请第十三组天鹅由韩文熙、李珊珊伴舞。
The last song from Carnival of Animals is a swan. Let's welcome.
楼之舞又名死之舞，是圣桑四部交响作品中最出名的一部。那表演者由施浩宇、陈亦凡以及李月辉为大家带来。
Last song in this section is Danse Macabre, the only symphony composed by Sometimes. Let's welcome.
Good.
Now we enter the fourth chapter of our concert, The Charm of Night. The first song is one of Schubert's most renowned pieces, Serenade. Let's welcome Kingsley and Obi.
另一个说唱乐曲，刘浩斌作曲家，女子不还经常课。
Another serenade, however, has its own perception of what is possible. What will he bring us to? Let's welcome Claire and Dan.
单跟你说的同样就是说意义。
It's all about lemon drum students. The last song of our chapter is also from Belmont School, Kitty Bells. Let's welcome Noah and Mary.
Thank you.
接下来的一首呢，是来自美国的前奏曲，由李诺言、毛学瑞所演奏。
The next piece is Prelude No. 1, composer George Wendt combined modern jazz with classic music. Let's welcome.
请欣赏。
Thank you. surprise for everyone. Thank you very much for coming and joining us. Well, it's very delightful that you are here to support our students. Thank you, my colleagues. Thank you, my friends. Thank you, my students and student parents. In the end, I would like to dedicate a beautiful piece that is composed by French composer Ravel. It's called Le Dôme, to dedicate to everyone. 非常感谢大家的到来，感谢各位家长的到来，以及我的领导们、同事们对我们本场音乐会的大力支持与厚爱。去年我们举办了80分钟环游世界钢琴专场音乐会，至今学生们的精彩演出还历历在目。今年我们主题的灵感选自门德尔松的艺术歌曲《乘着歌声的翅膀》。由于我们的学生是以钢琴演奏为主，每个曲子还加上了芭蕾、长笛、马林巴以及小军鼓，还有中国的民族乐器高胡等等元素，所以呢，我们改成了《乘着乐音的翅膀》，就像大家所看到的那样。希望大家非常喜欢我们学生的作品。最后请允许我为大家演奏一首法国作曲家拉威尔创作的《水的嬉戏》，献给大家，谢谢。在此之前，我想为大家隆重邀请我们所有的演奏者们，我们80几位学生们，来自6年级到11年级的学生，以及我们优秀的主持人，还有各位的舞台工作人员，衷心感谢大家对我们的支持。